Killing it. Like I couldn't see you, fool. Y'all best believe that when I come back through here, I'm not coming on a blood moon. I came this way and then, yeah. Damn it. the the guy in the walkthrough is not killing every enemy that he comes across, but he doesn't have the luxury. He has the luxury of having like the divine beasts on his side. I'm nervous because I'm gonna do this wrong. There we go. Your fault. Oh, dear God. All right. I've never been in here. Like, this is by far the highest up. So this is the back of the tower, of the back of the castle. This is the highest up I've ever gotten on this damn thing. Because I've never fucking climbed it. I've never had a reason to. Because I know I'm not ready. And if I'm not mistaken, I think that's just the end. Yeah. Whatever I do from this point forward, oops, wrong button. Whatever I do from here, I guess it's up to me. Oh, where am I facing? Okay, that's the front of the tower, so I'm technically facing Rio Village. Burrito Village area. God bless. This was, yeah, that's the front. If this wasn't some butt fuckery. And even this is like, still not safe. Yeah, I'm just to the left of the, of the actual entrance, yeah. Now's a great place to put the armor on. Oh, this is a great place to put it on. There you go. This is what I did all that for. I mean, I do look dapper, but God dang, it took me an hour and in 4 minutes, not including like going to the thing to get the rumor mill. Oh Lord, nothing.